Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Got a quick video for you all. If you remember, last year, Twitch Prime had some loot for Call of Duty World War II. And now it looks like Call of Duty Black Ops 4 got some Twitch Prime loot. I'm going to put a link in the description below if you would like to get access to this Twitch Prime loot. It is absolutely free if you start a 30-day free trial. And if you already have Twitch Prime, you can go access this stuff right now and claim it on your PS4. It's going to be available next week on Xbox and PC. But let's go ahead and just take a look at this pack here. This is a customization pack. You're going to get yourself a camouflage called Burple. You're going to grab an outfit for every single specialist character. And you're also going to get a drop pack to use in the blackout mode. So let's start things off by showcasing this specific outfit on some of the characters. My two favorite characters by far to use this outfit on would be Torque and Seraph. And I don't know if I'm crossing the line by saying this, but this is a really nice looking outfit, especially if you like this color scheme. It's like a digital purple, and then on top of that, there's white tiger stripes all over the entire outfit, and then everything else is accented in black. That looks really good to me, and I like that it goes all the way down to the gloves as well, so while you're in game, you can see the camo right there on your gloves. I like that a lot. This also means while you're wearing this outfit and you go to the war paint and you try to change it, you'll see that it's black, purple, and white to match the outfit itself. It's a really nice touch, and I like that a lot. Next up, we're going to take a look at the purple camouflage. This is exactly what it looks like in game. It has a purple slash white design on the body of the weapon, and then little accented pieces on the weapon will turn white. Not a bad looking camouflage. Honestly, it's pretty dang cool. Some of the weapons that stuck out to me while inspecting them for this particular video would be the Paladin, the Mog, and the Cap 45. Now finally, the last thing you're going to get in this bundle is the Party Chat Drop Pack. And this is, of course, a parachute, glide trail, and wingsuit combination that you can use in the blackout mode. The parachute itself features specialist characters transformed into emotes, and then the trail itself is really colorful and emotes fall off of it while you're falling out of the sky, and the wingsuit is similar. There's also emotes on there, and you can see that there's one specific emote that looks very familiar, and that is because we've seen this before in Black Ops 2 with a weapon camo, the Kawhi weapon camo. So overall, not a bad surprise, not a bad pack to get right at the end of March. Like I said, we're going to be getting something else in April and then something else in May. Not really sure what's coming in April, so I'll make sure to keep you guys posted right here on the channel. Once again, link down below in the description. If you have Twitch Prime, go on over there, claim your loot. If you don't have Twitch Prime, don't worry. You can get this absolutely free by starting a free 30-day trial. And of course, downloading your loot and getting access to it on the PS4, and then next week it's coming on PC and Xbox. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this update video. If you enjoyed, drop a like on it, subscribe for more videos coming each and every day, and once again, don't forget to join that notification squad by clicking that little bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every time my videos go live. I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.